The U.S. men's archery team captured the silver medal on Saturday at Lord's Cricket Grounds, the first medal for the Americans at the London Olympics. But they were one arrow away from their first archery gold since 1996, which instead went to the Italians. The team of Brady Ellison, Jake Kaminski and Jacob Wukie were the number one ranked team in the world headed into the games, and survived a close match with Korea in the semi-final. Italy was ranked number 9, and defeated Mexico.